this is Conquest. Here we are at the Theatre Royal in Sydney. And today we have special guests from Avenue Q.
Welcome to Avenue Q.
I play Nicky, obviously.
Yeah, that's right.
And I play Trekkie Monster. And Mitchell plays Rod and Princeton.
Rod, hi, I'm Rod. Yeah, and Princeton, who is...
The central character, really. Princeton's the central character. It's about his journey, really, in life.
Yeah, he's hot.
And playing all these characters, don't you find you develop a split personality?
Well, I'm pretty neurotic and schizophrenic already, so it's kind of usual for me. So it's
and cool. I like the internet, late nights, you know, so...
Don't say the P word here.
Ready!
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 Let me hear it!
The internet is horrible.
Sorry, Kate.
The internet is horrible.
I masturbate.
So explain the concept behind these puppets, they called?
Wow, yeah. We're kind of based on the Jim Henson puppets. Like, the people who made Avenue Q were originally Sesame Street puppeteers. So, like you, like you're a rad puppet too.
Excuse me?
Wow, you know.
I'm an international news presenter.
Oh, yeah, that too.
That's right, yeah. Of course. Careful, Rod. It's con.
Do you want to feel special?
Special.
I can see that you do.
Wow.
Luke, how do you find using a puppet to discuss socially sensitive issues like race and sex? How does it work?
Well, I think using a puppet actually gives you license to explore these issues, actually, because it actually is sort of, it's a little bit more accepting, I suppose, if you've got a puppet on your arm, and I think sort of audience members tend to be a little bit more forgiving, makes them revisit their childhood and makes those issues so much more sort of accessible, I suppose.
Everyone's a little bit racist sometimes. Doesn't mean we go around committing hate crimes.
How does an Australian audience respond to puppets?
Well, so far, it's been really good. You know, the Australians kind of like us, don't they, Rod?
They love it.
You know, they wait at stage door and everything. You know, they're looking for our autographs. You know, we're very popular, yeah.
Excuse me.
I'm pretty attractive in this show.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, apparently.
And, Rod, when did you get out of the closet?
Oh, what do you mean? I'm closet? No.
That's a good question, Con.
You got me wrong. I'm not gay. I'm not gay, so.
No. Yeah.
No, definitely not.
If you were gay, that'd be okay. I mean, 'cause hey, I'd like you anyway.
So, guys, how does humor and song break down barriers between people?
Well, I think, as Luke said, that there's a kind of naivety to songs and humour that disarms people, and when that happens, I think you're then able to kind of hit them with the big themes, and that's a really wonderful thing.
Mm-hmm.
Avenue Q is playing here at the Theatre Royal in Sydney. If you haven't seen it, you ought to go.
Thanks, Con.
Been fun. Thanks, Con.
Yeah.
Thanks, Con.
This is Conquest reporting from Avenue Q in Sydney.